Hey guys, today we're here with the original PlayStation. You got the controller ports, you got the, you have the console plugins, and then you got the power button. It's the PS1 Slim, so yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and plug in the micro USB. Give me a second. Okay, I have the micro USB plugged in. Now it's time to put the PlayStation controller in. So, be right back. Alright. Now that we have this plugged in, it's time to play some PlayStation.